was a beautiful day on the lower Texas coast, and we were paddling out to one of our favorite rigs along Padre Island National Seashore. We were looking forward to a great day of fishing, and as soon as we got there, my buddy Nate started us off with this really nice kingfish. I missed a king or two, and then I met up with the freight train. Without a doubt, the fish of the day was this awesome kingfish caught by Nate. When he started pulling it out of the water, it just kept on coming. Meanwhile, back at the rig, a bunch of little bitty snapper were waiting for us. Usually when I'm tied up to a rig fishing, I'll get one of my extra rods and drift bait under a float out about 20 or 30 yards behind me. More often than not, I'll get an extra fish out of the deal. The spade fish were doing a lot of nibbling, but we hadn't caught one until this guy took a little bit too big of a bite. bonus fish of the day on my drift rig was this really nice Spanish mackerel. At last, a snapper that was a keeper. And then, after what turned out to be a great day of fishing, it was time to ease it on back in.